Claire from PlayHOORAY.
Hello everybody, welcome to this video and I am Mason and I am 6.
Excellent. Okay, so today we've got a lovely game that you can do at home using the Numicon shapes.
And the current Numicon activity sheet that is Twinkl.
Excellent. So we have downloaded and printed the Twinkl activity sheet. Look, we've got our shapes. And for this one, we're also going to be using colouring pencils as well. So Mason, what we need to do, we're going to pick out one of your Numicon shapes.
Yep.
And then we're going to see what we can find out about it. And once we've had a good exploration, we can colour in the shape. Okay.
Yep.
So you're starting with that one, are you?
Yep.
What have we got there? We
see? Dark blue.
Dark blue. Now before we colour it in, should we just see what we can find out about it? Because I'm wondering if any of our Numicon shapes fit into that one. Could you see if you can do that? Can you find some shapes that would fit in here?
No.
Not that one. Oh, well done. Excellent. Super. Are there any others that would fit on there? Can you have another go? So as you can see, the shapes are really tactile. They're lovely to handle. And very visual for any of our children who are visual learners. And it really helps them to understand how numbers are made and represented. And it's fun.
Yep.
Well done.
Really fun.
Fantastic.
You could try this at home.
We could try this at home. So we're
five
starting
and five
to
is easy.
Five and five, yeah. We know that that one makes 10, don't we?
Yeah.
Good boy, you can see that. Because they fit together onto the shape. Look at that.
Yeah.
Well done.
It's like a rainbow, but just with the also colours.
Yeah. Okay, so let's go back to the beginning. Let's have a look at our shape. Can you find this one on your page? That one. And can we colour it in to match it up? And if you're going to play this one at home, why not try and bring in some lovely mathematical language as well? You could maybe talk about odd and even numbers, about the shapes and the size of the numbers. Well done. And it's good for practicing our colours as well. So while we finish this, we will let you go, but I think you're going to have fun with this one. Make sure you get your Twinkl sheet, download it, print it out, and you can have fun like us.